CMC Ludhiana. Today is 1st December 2020 and this day is celebrated as World AIDS Day. As we all know, HIV infection is an epidemic which has affected the whole world, and this day is celebrated to spread the awareness and knowledge about this preventable disease. It is a major public health problem and it has affected almost 45 million people by the end of 2019, and in 2020 it has already crossed 55 million patients worldwide. And another important thing is that out of these patients, close to 7 million patients, they did not know that they have this disease. It's a preventable disease. Tests are available. If the high-risk groups or the high-risk population is tested for this disease and given treatment for this, then this disease can be brought under control. There are close to 7 lakh deaths which happened in last year 2019, and almost 65% of the patients suffering from this disease are receiving treatment for this disease. So it's a major health challenge, especially in the era of COVID infection, which is another virus which is prevailing as an epidemic disease right now. Lot of pregnant women end up acquiring this disease, and almost 85% of them, they receive medication during their pregnancy, which helps in stopping the transmission of this infection to their babies. So if we fight it out together, we can beat HIV. So that is the message for this day. Thank you.